Hey guys, welcome to Oriole TV on Monday, February 5th. Your community needs you. Backpack Buddies provide students in need with a nutritious bag of child-pleasing food for the weekends during the school year. We are having a food drive to collect food items for Backpack Buddies from Monday, February 5th, that's today, until Monday, February 12th. We are asking students to bring, if you are a freshman, microwavable popcorn in a box. If you are a sophomore, pudding cups, 4 4-ounce cups. If you are a junior, individual packets of hot chocolate in a box. And if you are a senior, fruit or applesauce cups. Staff, please join in. Pick an item from the list or cash donations are welcome. Bring your donations to Mr. Wismer's room or see an FBLA officer for any questions. See your email for more details. Might I add, the class that brings in the most food will win dilly bars for their class. Thank you for supporting those in need in our community. Now let's go to Paige with the weather.
Hey guys, welcome to your Oreo weather. Today it is currently 12 with a high of 15, a low of negative 1, and a 50% chance of precipitation. Tomorrow there's a high of 11, a low of 5, and a 10% chance of precipitation. And here's a fun fact, whether you like it or not. Did you know that dogs can tell when people are untrustworthy and will stop listening to a person if they prove unreliable? Thank you, and back to Ben in the studio.
Thanks, Paige. Valentine's Day is fast approaching, and what better way to show someone you care about them than by buying them a sugary sweet donut? NHS is sponsoring their last donut sale of the year on Valentine's Day with donuts from Dunkin' Donuts. Some will be heart-shaped and some round with lots of frosting, sprinkles, and gel. I love that. Come early before school and at lunch and satisfy that sweet tooth. The cost will range from $125 to $150. Want to see your favorite coach with pink hair? Donate your spare change next week and this could happen. Coach Keel, Coach Smith, Coach Forsythe, and Coaches Mothy and Chavez have agreed that if they raise the most money for breast cancer awareness next week, they will indeed be coloring their hair pink for Pink Out Day on February 15th. Buckets will be available during the lunch hours and in the office all week starting today. So bring in your money and go pink. Now let's go to Autumn with the sports.
Hey guys, welcome to your All Access Orioles. I'm Autumn with your sports. If you are interested in signing up for track, girls soccer, or golf, make sure to sign up in the high school office. Nice job over the weekend to our wrestlers. The team finished second at conference. 8 of the 14 wrestlers made it to finals. Abe Giebel, Andrew Forsythe, and Dalton Fritsch are all conference champs, so nice job. Lane Fritsch, Dakota Moss finished second, and Ricky Almaguer finished third. So great job to you wrestlers. Tonight, girls basketball play here at home against Markazan. JV's at 5:50 and varsity's at 7:15, so make sure to cheer on your Orioles. Cheers to powerlifters today. There's going to be a highlight video at the end of the episode, so don't forget about it. And that's all I got from your All Access Orioles. Back to Ben in the studio. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, Autumn. NFDL FBLA represented at the regional competitions in Hartford Union. Advancing to state competitions include Lauren Retloff in website design, Najon Stubbs and Allison Bartley in e-business, and Nick Schroffnagel in computer game and simulation programming. Congratulations to them. When you see them in the hallway, make sure to give them a good pat on the back. Now let's go to Mr. Forsythe with his joke of the day.
So a science teacher is giving a lesson on circulation. And she says, now students, if I stood on my head, all the blood would rush to my head and my face would turn red. And they said, yeah. She said, now why doesn't that happen when I'm standing upright? And one of the students quickly raised his hand and she called on him and he said, because your feet aren't empty.
Thanks, Mr. Forsythe. Well, that's it from all of us here at Oriole TV. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Just a young gun with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and
wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat in the foyer. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder.
Thunder, thunder, thunder.
While I was scheming for the masses, who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star. They say you're basic, they say you're easy. You're always right.